fairy potion looks like it's made of liquid light.
Makes sense, as we seem to be fighting shadows.
Now we just follow the trail of nightmares, which should lead us to Selius. Wind currents of these slopes are quite strong.
Ah! How are we going to make Selius drink the potion?
I guess we start by asking nicely.
Or we could just tie him up before he summons anything else.
So, Zoya, what inspired the new trousers?
Oh, that's right. You've got yourself new clothes.
They're for arthritis.
Pardon?
Arthritis. Turns out, if you run around the world pantsless in numbing cold, your joints aren't going to be all that happy about it.
Maybe I should carry Zoya.
I'm not an invalid.
Like a half-finished bookshelf. careful not to break it.
I'm fine. I don't need your help.
But your highness, we have retrieved a magical potion for you.
It'll help with your nightmares.
Oh, all right. I'll try it. Although I doubt it'll be of any use. Let's find a place where these paths meet. Thank you.
Seems we don't even have to tie him up to make him drink the potion.
No scary red eyes or shadows either.
I suppose he got tired of running.
looks like liquid light. What sort of idiots are you? This isn't suppressing my magic. It's making it more powerful.
The heroes chased the vanishing prince into the dream portal. Before the prince had been pulled through, he declared the magic potion had fortified his powers of manifesting dreams. This meant that Selius's nightmares were becoming fiercer and darker as well.
His dreams have certainly turned darker.
This is the Astral Academy!
No, this is not the actual Academy. It's only how the Prince remembers it.